Hey, this is a sneaky 2-minute wine review. I'm at work, and we're having a celebration, and so they served us some sparkling wine, some champagne, so I thought I'd do a quick 2-minute wine review for you, and then get back to the grind. But this is a sparkling wine called Cava, which means it is sparkling wine from Spain, and it's made by a guy named, or a winery called Jaume, which is spelled J-A-U-M-E. I'll link it up for you later. Jaume Serra Cristalino. And so basically, what's the difference between sparkling and wine and champagne? Nothing, just where it's made. So this is a nice variety because it's not really expensive, but it's a nice light taste. Let me taste it up here and see what we got. Okay, this is really, really light styled. It's got a nice toast smell to it, and then in your mouth, it's kind of minerally, kind of like got a toast taste to it, kind of a wheat toast. Some reviewers say they get fruit off of it, but I don't. I didn't really pick up any orange or anything like that. It's dry, meaning it's not sweet. It's a really good value. If you go out and pick it up on wine.com, it's around $7.99. But if you want to serve champagne and have it be affordable, get several bottles for an event or something like that. Very nice. And this isn't a Christmas, New Year's, winter champagne. This would be a summer sipping kind of champagne in my view. So that's my sneaky 2-minute wine review. So cheers and back to work.